Okay, let's try this again. Welcome to the Continuing Adventures with Blaze. We're going to go out today and see what kind of adventures we can find. Welcome along. Enjoy the ride. Got a nice cool breeze coming in the cockpit today. Much cooler than what it has been. Low 80s right now. Almost winter time. That one. the freaking music. How you doing?
All right. That's electric.
Oh no, all pedals.
Okay. All right, take it easy, man.
Thank you. Thank you. think this will be the end for the first clip. Maybe we'll do some more later in the ride. Thank you.
Pedaling.
Yeah.
Pedaling it. He just said
pedaling or is it electric?
No, it's 100% pedal.
Really? That thing flying too.
I can get it going for an old guy. And this isn't even one of the fast ones.
How do you get in the thing? Don't get out. No, don't get out.
Cool. So that has to lift up above you.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Okay, yeah. Stay in. That's cool, yeah. Man.
Then I unclip.
Yeah.
I've got a ridge down here that I put my feet on.
Uh-huh.
Hands up on the combing.
Yeah, and then just paddle.
And then push. And I come up.
Oh, okay.
And then when it's time to...
You got place to store some things back here?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this I've actually got a child seat that I can put in here.
Wow.
Oh, but man.
All of my grands are... too big for it, so
yeah. Well, we've got a couple of them headed over this way, and I said, I got it. You went by, and I ran in. I said, come out here, hurry, yeah. You've got to see this.
Yeah, this is a velomobile. Particularly, this is a Quattro Velo. It's made by velomobile.nl over in the Netherlands.
And
I bought it from the original owner, he lived in Virginia. I picked it up the first week in June.
It's so pretty, too.
Yeah, it is so aerodynamic.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and like I said, this isn't even one of the fast ones. This is designed more for touring and cruising.
Wow. So you sit
other
there
than the air that comes in, there's no other air
That's
coming
it.
To you, right?
I got two holes down in the bottom that
yeah,
I can
to bring air, yep,
that bring air in, and I can Fred Flintstone it to back up.
Yeah. That's neat, man. That is.
That is really cool.
And I've got four-wheel suspension.
Uh-huh.
I've got McPherson struts up front, airbags in the rear.
Right.
Drum brakes up front, disc brakes in the rear.
So you can go.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, dude. Alabama roll tide.
Two-speed gearbox up front, and then I've got an 11-speed cassette in the rear, just like a bicycle.
This is really cool.
That is. Well, get on down the road, huh?
So the camera on top.
Oh, yeah.
What that is.
In fact, I'm sitting here. Until the next time, thank you for riding along with Blaze and I. I'm your Velo Not Larry, signing off until next time. Bye for now.